they targeted mainly our, they used to call it EPR, East Pakistan Rifles, which later turned into BDR and then now BGB. That was in Pilkhana. They targeted our police headquarters, and they targeted another important place of source of protest, to the Dhaka University. And even inside Dhaka University, they targeted one dormitory that is called Jagannath Hall, and mainly their dormitory for Hindu students. As you got to know that something is going to happen, because Yahya Khan and Bhutto secretly left Dhaka, so the words went around, then there is going to happen, something is going to happen. And if that happens, that will be on this night. In the evening, as I was very much involved into sort of a political protest, demonstration, activism, our leaders quietly informed us that don't stay in the university campus, try to find out your own shelter. So a group of students, our activists, about 20 of us, we took shelter in a house close to the university campus, Dhaka University campus. And from there, we witnessed the brutality of Pakistan Army. We witnessed the tanks rolling into the streets, the rocket launchers lightening the sky of Dhaka, and arson and attacks raised on the Dhaka University campus, because we are very close to it, and also the attacks on police headquarters and the Pilkhana, which were not far away from the place we were hiding.